prison. During the last year, I have had the extraordinary opportunity, to speak to more than 1.4 million Americans at rallies in almost every state in our country. I was also able to meet with many families.